couple of stops for the Boyle family. I didn't think there'd be tall boys patrolling here tonight. Watch yourself, Corvo. They don't fool around. The good news is, once you get to the party, that mask of yours lets you blend right in. Enjoy your evening out with folk of quality. Better you than me.
Get over here. Someone get over here.
party, Corvo? Is that what you dreamed of? All those months in Coldridge Prison while waiting for the execution?
Bastard. I can feel a great age ending.
Welcome to the Boyle estate.
The party's indoors this time.
Enjoy yourself inside.
Yes. Pendleton? What's he got to say to me?
Pendleton is a gutless, lying sack of shit. I hope he's paying you well for this.
Damn cold tonight. Hurry up, and let's see what you're made of.
Lord Pendleton's representative will select his weapon. A contest of honor will take place between this anonymous gentleman acting for the challenger, Lord Trevor Pendleton, and Lord Shaw, the challenged party. You will each turn and proceed to the marked positions and remain facing away from each other as I count down from three. You may then turn and fire
at will. Get on with it. I'll kill this fool and we can all go back inside.
Sorry, my lord. We shall proceed. Stop! Stand right there. Three. Two. One.
Going to be bad.
Aha! Assassin!
I'll feed your heart to the hound.
Got you now.
There you are.